attention of a dolphin that might be farther away, or what you want to get across is a little more urgent. But you probably want to use a more powerful part of your body, and that's the tail fin, or the tail fluke, looks like that. And that moves in an up and down motion rather than side to side like in fish. So if you're ever wondering if you're looking at a fish or a mammal, you are looking at a mammal if their tail flukes move up and down. Stick, and we can use it to direct the body movement through the water. time, but please keep in mind it does get very slippery throughout the course of the training session. Thanks, you guys. Have a great rest of your day here at Minnesota Zoo. Bye-bye.